Where? Died at 43. Pretty brutal. Sword and bow. Level 52. Level 52, what? Warrior, oh my goodness, warrior. At level 50. That's crazy. Okay, what do I have here? There, put this there, let's say. Gotta put in some good old self ads. What's the next talent point? So literally everyone's saying is whatever, whichever one. Some people are saying one, saying the other. By 40%, but I think that is very. Like green, if I kill green minions, can I kill like three at a time? With my sword on board, I was killing two at a time, even yellows, some places. Certain ones. Wow, level 5 with attack power? Wow. Yo, 8% to generate an additional rage point. Deal melee damage with a weapon. I mean, if I'm with One-handers feels like it could be good because it's faster hits. But one-handers are bad. That's nice. Incantations, something? Oh yeah, let's go. Oh no, I actually don't have an item. Yeah, he says. Everyone with that? Staff. All got staff otherwise. Okay. Cool. Damage.
I need to target something next.
Oh, I forgot to put on our little attack power stuff. Level 16 ruin.
Need more rage. Not enough rage.
Yeah, that's nice. How much is that? Oh, nice. With this, whatever. Attacking a lot of the time.
need a target.
Wow. Pretty cool. Leveled. Yeah, I think it's still pretty cool. Time. Certain amount of crit for sure. I'll come at 8, maybe a little later. I'm in a dungeon right now, so I don't know how long it'll take. Dropping. Ellsprat foothills. Telling me I shouldn't go there.
More rage.
How many more bosses here, I wonder? Oh wait, coarse stone. That for... Oh yeah, let's go. Like two more kill or something. unlock. Crazy. Shadows?
Not enough rage. Need more rage.
Hey. Ooh, strength and agility. Early shoulders. Goblin Smasher. Level 11. That's fine. Incantation. Wait, complete. So only this one is not complete. Two more bosses or something? It says two dudes. So two. Why does it say zero from me? So, okay. What's the last? It's some Grow Rogue Strikes. Can't wait for plate at level 40. Crazy good. Waiting for door lock. Fine, that's fine. Percent is 4 health. Sounds pretty bad. This feels better than... I mean 3% of 12 health for 6 seconds. Bad. That's nice. I'll make other bombs for longer. From behind. I have done. I count. A lot of them not detected. Oh, gosh. Best at level 55. Did all the quests early. It's crazy. Probably shaman or something. Duo. Okay, so for duo that makes sense. Can't do everything, bro. No big deal. One-handed sword. For Ender later. Getting spoon fed here. As do Bazalan. There. Silver. Oh, he's even higher up. Okay. Crazy good. All those quests would kinda give me another level. Probably, or close to a level. Like I'll be 16? No drops? What? GG's. Sure. So bean. I guess we're not doing it. Me. Which? Okay, I guess we're good with this one. A lot of gold. Oh, that's pretty good. I have two of them. Oh, I guess sword and shield probably. One. second Blackrock Spire. Okay, leave party.
Strength and honor. Strength.
Okay, where else do I quest? Wrong. Couple to Thrall, a couple to someone else. Thunderbluff. Yes. Got one of those. God, that's nonsense. Four is dynamite. 69, you can do up to 69 fire damage. That's a lot.
What are you looking for?
Wait, I didn't tell anything.
May your blades never.
Good. Should I sell this or should I not? I could tank Wailing Caverns then. I don't wanna tank Wailing Caverns though. I'll probably just sell it. I'll still think about it. It's nice having a shield and stuff. Nero Fireblade. Back to this guy, back to that guy. Did you give me something? No. Okay. 110 XP, I guess. So I returned the quest. I can do that one as well. What does it give me? 600 XP. Probably not even worth.
Strength.
That one the way.
Honor.
Drive through. Drive through selling place. For three more, all rolls needed for what, sir? For what?
Thrall.
Oh yeah. Two-handed staff with even more damage. And an axe with even more damage. Ooh. This is actually crazy good. I think I have bear. Yeah. Yeah, I have bear for this, but wait, what? Hidden enemies. For this, it's actually the same damage. It's just that this has intellect, this has strength and stamina. And my axe didn't really fall off that much. Really good. Oh, cool. Hey! Drop a follow, man! And, good dungeon, by the way. Rend buff, is it in Ogrimmar? I'm not very familiar with those. Or is it the Booty Bay one? At 10:30. Ogrimmar and X-Rose. Cool. 10:30 realm time. So in an hour and a half, okay. I might be sleeping already.
Welcome to Ogrimmar.
Have you come to serve the Horde?
Wake up to work early. But yeah, thanks for the heads up, man. That's Rend is OP on a warrior, you know. And see ya in the next dungeon. We're gonna get Wailing Caverns next. Tomorrow maybe? Day after? I don't know what kind of level you wanna be there. But I'll be up for it, sure. Yeah, see ya. GG's. Thanks for the invite. Also, add me, by the way. Just add me on the game. Maybe we'll do like a duo at some point and stuff. If you're playing a lot, because I play a lot right now. So, yeah. See ya. Axe 60. Very good. Saves.
I have just the thing for you.
Get the next stave soon. Ah, stone tile. No. Yes, let's go there. Turn Thunderbluff quests and then go to Actually, I'll probably do that tomorrow. Wow. Crazy. Yeah. Probably just log out. Yeah, just log out. Okay. Yeah, so thanks everyone for watching and see you next time.